So it's not like I'm just doing this out of... Oh, shit! Anyway, it's not like I'm doing it because I feel I have to, but better, of course, because I want to. Molten lava. Magma. Something. No. Oh. Oh, okay. Double whoops. Get my health back! I'm a vampire. Like Android cried and cried somewhere very dark. That's sad. There you go, Lynn. Levels, unfortunately, as far as experience goes, I'm getting jack shit. Okay, so that we will. Beautiful android wasn't in top form in at a city consumed by water. I pray for health. Maybe that was Heath. Alright. Where art thou, mementos? Peace. I'm sure I'm gonna regret saying that. Just in this game. Still locked. This is gonna bring us all the way back to the beginning, I bet, right? I mean, we're pretty much already there. Really, no? Oh. You're also weak! This doesn't even feel fair! Because it's not. Whoa, you okay? Hey now. Okay. Well, that was a bad whiff. Good night. It just feels mean taking them out right now. They're just obviously not up to it. Oh no, you come back here, sir. Whoa! Get the punches! Well, I guess boxes stay open once you find them. Visiting some old ground. I'd say that hopefully it won't. Ooh, no, okay. Hopefully it won't. Damn it. One more time. Hopefully it won't make us go all the way back to get out of the city. Or at least the park, I should say. It's an industrial park. But. Afraid that I've either passed it or maybe it's in an area that's not accessible to me just yet. Which would suck. And it's looking more and more like that might just be the case. Which is gonna suck. Unless.
That's a Yorha unit.
Oh. Sweet.
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit known as 11B.
Sword.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged. Proposal. Unit 2B should recover any usable weapons.
Hell yeah.
Fragmented data detected in memory region.
That's fucking Sam, Jetstream Sam's weapon. 11B's escape plan. Elapsed time, 2 minutes, 13 seconds. Reactivation complete. A check of my body reveals various failures. Communication functions have been destroyed. I cannot contact my team or the bunker. I leave a draft of this message. Here's the log. 10 minutes, 13 seconds. I verified the plan once more, using my supposed destruction in this sortie as a guise. Interesting. I sever all communication. I then pass beneath the abandoned factory and escape. Further analysis reveals that I took anti-air fire while in the flight unit, resulting in damage to my body. No matter, it can be repaired. 15 minutes, 21 seconds. I'm cold. My sensory systems seem to be failing. 33 minutes, 12 seconds. Noises started to cloud my vision. Virus warnings appear frequently. It is unclear whether I'm infected or the system is in error. 33 minutes, 21 seconds. Repairs are proceeding poorly, perhaps because I'm flustered. Pursuers will come if I don't move soon. Was I wrong to attempt escape? 33 minutes, 31 seconds. I'm scared. I want to go back to the bunker, but I can't restore communications. 38 minutes. This can't continue. I can't stay here. I have to run. The Orhan Squadron was wrong. I have to find somewhere safer. I'm scared. I'm so scared. 45 minutes. Painful. It hurts. Help. Why stop? Who am I? Wrong. I need to run.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
I'll bring this weapon back to 16D in the bunker.
No! Archive obtained. Let me skip. But that's Sam's weapon from Metal Gear Revengeance. I want it. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go through this whole. Damn it. Fine. I mean, it should be faster. There shouldn't be any enemies, so there's that. That was Sam's weapon, though. I hope we're gonna see some more nods, maybe, if that really is it, to some other of Platinum's games. Mind you, there's really not a whole lot they can do melee-wise, necessarily. Oh shit! I guess I missed this. What is up? Okay. Can I jump there? No. It looks like you can shoot it though, doesn't it? Oh no! Wait a minute! Found $3,000. Ooh, hold on. Is there actually somewhere I could? There is a ladder. Hold on. Now I am curious. Very curious. But back to what I was saying real quick about Sam's weapon. I don't know. I don't really think there's a whole lot they could do as far as getting other things in here. Large recovery suite. Something there. Knock down this ladder. Sweet. What do we have here? Shortcut? Will that open? Oh! Okay, I get it. It is a shortcut. It's just not quite in the way I was expecting. Alright. Cool. Want to get over there too. Oh. Okay, that's neat. I'm almost positive they were wanting me to do that from the get-go, though, instead of me finding out on my return trip. But, eh. Better late than never, I guess. Pardon me. Mm-mm. Fucking awesome, though. I want to get back to the bunker so bad now. It's just, I'm desperately hoping right now that, the operators will be like, ah, keep it. I'm like, oh yeah, I'll take it. Hell yeah. Oh, body. And can't open that. get me wrong, this axe and dagger are pretty cool, but the idea of having a weapon for vengeance is even cooler. And in a weird way, that does tie in the universes. Kind of. Which is a funny thought, you know, I was like, so wait, the Metal Gear universe is canonical with this? Cool. Again, we're still throwing out ifs, if that really is the Muramasa, I believe. Away we go. Didn't take too long. I say that, it probably took 30 minutes. Which I know for some people is a good chunk of time. The problem with having the Grimoire now as a skin is whenever she does the glide with it, she's effectively holding on to nothing now. So that looks a little silly, but eh. Small price. Yeah, I guess all we're going to be doing for this session mainly, like I said, is primarily just the side quest bits. And again, I'm sorry if you don't like that, but I want to do them. And sure, maybe I could do them without obviously doing the record, but I'm sure there's plenty of people who are also doing LPs of this. They're just going from story to story. So, you know, if you want to watch them, you can watch them. Or what hilariously few people are watching this, hi, and thank you. Hope you're being remotely entertained. If not, sorry. This is why I was not destined to be an entertainer. At all. Okay. Transport. Yes. Beam me up, Scotty. Yorha, remember they gave us it back in the hangar. Unless we have another side quest too. Let's see. Nope. So we still just got the one. Which is fine. Weird ass space station. Hey, 16D, I've got some news. Oh, 2B, hello. I found 11B's body along with this weapon. You hand over 11B's belongings. The battle log is still intact on this. She must have fought right up to the end. I always knew she was the bravest of us all. Thank you, 2B. But I think you should keep it. You're a combat model after all, whereas I'm a defensive unit. I'm sure 11B would be happy knowing it was being put to good use. Alright. The Yorha issue blade. Oh. Damn, that's a tough one. Tell her the truth or don't. Tell her the truth. There's more. I discovered some additional data in 11B's memory banks. Let me see. Wait. She was planning to abandon her post? Heh. What's so funny? It's just that she was always such a hard ass, you know? To think she wanted to run away? Just... What a miserable way to die.